Okay, now we're ready. Ladies and gentlemen, Lucinda Williams Band. About New Orleans. Everybody's had a few. Now they're talking about who knows who. I'm going back to the present city where everything's still the same. This town has said what it has to say. Now I'm after that back. Ever crossed over a conscious train.
Thank you. This is called Six Blocks Away. Got Enough Love, and I got the idea from an article I read in the paper about a guy who was in prison on death row, and they were talking about his family background a little bit. His mama ran off when he was just a kid, so he girl in a sad blue dress. was recorded a couple of years ago. It's called The Night's Too Long. Sylvia was working as a waitress in Beaumont. She said, I'm moving away. I'm going to get what I want. I'm tired. Nylon hose, 'cause when I get to where I'm going, I'm gonna buy me all new clothes.
The night's too long, it just drags on and on, and then there's never enough. That's when the sun starts coming up. Don't let go of your head. You just might be the right man. She loves the night. She loves the night. She doesn't want the night. Don't want it too. Don't want it too.
Well, she works in an office now. She guesses the pay's all right. She can buy a few new things to wear and still go out at night. And as soon as she gets home from work, she wants to be out with a crowd where she can drink and toss her head back and laugh out loud. Well, the playing fast, and they just met. He presses up against her, and his shirt's all soaked with sweat. And with her back against the bar, she can listen to the band. And she's holding a Corona, and it's cold against her hand.
It just drags on and on, and then there's never enough. That's when the sun starts coming up. Don't let go of her hand. You just might be the right man. She loves the night. She loves the night. She doesn't.
called Big Red Sun Blues.
Sometimes am I too blue?
still a spark? Does it feel the same?
The sun beats down, it burns your skin. Then you run into my arms again. Am I too blue? Too blue, and I cry like the sky sometimes. Am I too blue? Am I too blue for you? Am I too blue? When I cry like the sky sometimes. Am I too blue?
Song that Mary Chapin Carpenter just recorded. Is it too much to ask? I want a comfortable bed that won't hurt my back. Food to fill me up and warm clothes. All that stuff. Shouldn't I have this? Shouldn't I have this? Shouldn't I have this
house? Passionate kisses. Passionate kisses. Oh, passionate kisses.
Shouldn't I have this? Shouldn't I have this? Shouldn't I have this?
Passionate kisses. Passionate kisses. Oh, passionate kisses.
I shout it out to the night, give me what I deserve, it's my right. Shouldn't I have this? Shouldn't I have this? Shouldn't I have all this?
Passionate kisses. Passionate kisses. Oh, passionate kisses. Passionate kisses, oh, passionate kisses. darling, just drives me wild. Sometimes I don't know what we're fighting about, but that don't mean we can't work things out. 'Cause I love you, darling, and the lines around your eyes.
I put my car in gear and I headed down Highway 2. I was leaving here, I was never coming back again. Couldn't get you off of my mind, 'cause I can't get over the lines around your eyes.
Lines around your eyes every time you smile, and the way you touch me, darling, just drives me wild. Sometimes I don't know what we're fighting about, but that don't mean we can't work things out. 'Cause I love you, darling, and the lines around touch me, darling, just drives me wild. Sometimes I don't know what we're fighting about, if that don't mean we can't work things out. 'Cause I love you, darling, and the lines around your eyes. 'Cause I love you, darling, and the lines around your eyes.
Introduce these guys up here. This is Gerf Morlix on guitar. This is Donald Lindley on drums back here. And Dwayne Jarvis, the DJ on bass. This is a song I wrote about a poet I knew in Arkansas some years ago. It's called Paniola. When Daddy told me what happened, I couldn't believe what he just said. Sonny shot himself with a .44, and they found him lying on his bed. I could not speak a single word, no tears streamed down my face. I just sat there on the living room couch, staring off into space. Mommy and Daddy went over to the house to see what had to be done. They took the sheets off of the bed and they went to call someone. Some of us gathered at a friend's house to help each other ease the pain. I just sat alone in a corner chair. I couldn't say much of anything. Chaco Cemetery. That's where we laid him down. I saw his mama, she was standing there. His sister, she was there too. I saw them look at us standing around the grave, and not a soul they knew.
Born and raised in Pineola, his mama believed in a Pentecost.
She got the preacher to say some words so his soul it wouldn't be Jackson song right here. It's called Disgusted. Chicago, look around over there if I can't find him. Whoa, man, go on the river and sit right down. That man keep waiting for me. I'm gonna jump overboard and drown. Comes sit down right beside me. He's thinking I'll be good, mama. You just don't whip me. Like I whip my baby. Oh, man, like a woman with a sassy child. I don't have to ask him no questions. Man, because he knows the reason why. Thank you. early in the morning, 'cause I don't have nothing in the world to do. Thank you. Shaking on my knee, there's a cold. She, yeah, I know what it is, so call it a thrill. Just a lump in my throat, just hot blood. I know what it is, so call it love. Well, I saw you out in your car, and you had the top down, and you were driving we break on through to the other side. The bluebird is calling us. Just a shaking on the knee of the cold. Tonight, and thanks to Joe Ely for having us on this tour with him. This is Gerf Morlix on guitar over here, doing that stuff with a beer bottle thing. Donald Lindley on drums. Dwayne Jarvis, the DJ, on bass. Thanks for having us back again. The number on my phone. at the street, and you can't knock me off of my feet. I change the kind of car I drive. I change the kind of clothes I wear, so you can't find me anywhere. The kind of clothes I wear. I change the tracks underneath the train, so you can find me again. And you can trace my path, and you can hear my laugh. I change the tracks underneath the train. This town.